The time is 6:56, so now you can join us on Fox 28 for your only local news until 10 a.m.
Here's a look at what's still ahead on Good Day Columbus.
Buses have been coming and going from that Greyhound terminal all morning long, but neighbors out here gripe. Trouble seems to be here to stay. The new deadline just put in place by the city to fix some issues out here, or that terminal itself may have to hit the road.